bro. Have a round call. That one of a kind. This is a two-place Holland 20-300. I guess this is the only one in the world. That's just so you can see him up there. He has a button on top of his thick and bear grip. He punched down on the stone, injects that smoke hole into the hot exhausted bear grip, and there he gets that smoke. All my bird down on his flat spin airplane. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5. We're coming 6. There's number 7. 8, 9, 10. I'm busy. 11, 12. 13, record, 15, 16, anytime, there we go, record's got 13, and I've just got 15 out of the day. Mr. Rob Holland and also 20-300, flex in the airplane and throw the down line. He calls this the vertical trouble. Now he's hanging on that big old propeller, all 340 horsepower. Looking up to him, puts nose back down and wants to push down to bear speed, looking at the runway getting big in the windstream very quickly. As he gets to it, he's right there, he gets himself up 4.5 thousand G's. He comes up, because that dude's going to have to do a turnaround, watch the Rob Briggs airplane across the top. Outside, turn the airplane one more time. since the vertical tumble. But when the toughest airplane ran right from the top of the vertical penetration. This is what Rob calls his power tumble. Watch his big airplane come across the mountain with a half view turn. So right about now, they roll the airplane. Watch that hard right where it tumbles an end over. Like a Rob takes a vertical plane, watch the big airplane, flies into the vertical plane, flies across the top world, flies an excellent vertical.
It's also a narrow gear on skips course.
It's awesome. So these guys are working on 90-degree crosswind out there. They're working for real money out there today. Mr. Rob Holland is a one-of-a-kind 20-300 ultimate aircraft. I know what smoke oil smells like.